because remember, we're learning all about animals that live in the ice and snow. I know already you can be like, oh, that's a polar bear face. Yes, we're going to make a polar bear face. First, ask somebody to get you your polar bear face. You need a face. Remember, one nose. And how many eyes do you think? One, two. Good job. Now, you're going to make your own face and you need the fluff as well. Remember, the polar bear has got such nice fluffy fur. This is our fur. You need your glue as well and your brush. Remember the rules Mrs. Friedman said, take care of your brush because you leave it, you don't wash it after each and every activity, it will get stuck and dry and then you can't use it anymore. Well, you want to get another one. So take care of it. Okay, now you need your glue. Remember, you paint bit by bit, okay? Not the whole thing, because then the glue is going to get dry. Now, don't take the whole thing and just stuck it there. Don't look nice. You need to tear. You can use your pizza pointer and turn it thumb and stick. Okay? Going to make a beautiful polar bear. It's going to be so pretty. I love it already. Tear and stick. Okay. Now, you put this down. Because you can't have it on your hands while you're trying to put your glue on. Okay? Then you put some more glue. Take your fluff again. Oops! I'm making a mess. You stick again. Tear and stick. Remember, you can even make a little song. Tear and stick. Tear and stick. But don't scream and shout. Don't think your mom will give you a scream and shout. You need more because it needs to look very beautiful. Okay, take your fluff again. You tear and stick. On all the areas that you put glue. Okay, you're almost done. More glue. Yes. This polar bear is going to look so beautiful. I love it already. Tail stick. Having so much fun, boys and girls. Tail stick. You see all the fluff on his face. Now you need eyes and a nose. Now you're going to put him down again. Let's start off with the eyes, right? Yeah, I think so too. Remember, don't take your brush and try and put through there. It will get stuck, it will take the fluff off, boys and girls. Rather take your eye, put the glue on the other side, there, and stick it on the polar bear. Can you see? Then you get your other eye. Not this side. On the other side. Put some more glue there. Take it. You stick it. Now he's looking beautiful. Now we need the nose. Not this side, remember. Other side. Stick some glue on the nose. Then you stick it down. Oh, how beautiful is this? Look at your polar bear. It's so beautiful, hey? Now, I'm going to love and leave you so you can have so much fun as well making your own polar bear face. Love you, bye. Mwah.